to the NHL playoffs now, and the LA Kings hoping to extend their season with a Game 6 win over the San Jose Sharks. The Kings made an improbable run to the Stanley Cup in 1993, but have only made it out of the first round one time since then. So a step to the second round was not likely for the LA franchise. The Sharks held a 3-2 series lead and were up 2-1 after 40 minutes, but the Kings' Ryan Smyth shoveled in a rebound and the game was tied. Then the Sharks grabbed the Kings' turnover in the third. The puck found its way to Danny Heley, and just like that, San Jose was back out in front. The Kings had their backs to the wall. They would tie the match on a power play, Trevor Lewis scoring on a rebound. It was 3-all. And headed to overtime. San Jose pressed early in the extra session. The puck comes out of a scramble to Joe Thornton, and he swipes it home for the game winner. The Sharks get a 4-3 victory and add to LA's recent string of playoff futility. San Jose moves on. In other action, Tampa Bay tried to extend its series win with a win over Pittsburgh. Lightning up 2-1 in the third. Jordan Staal gets the puck with room to work, and he beats Dwayne Rollison for a 2-2 tie 4 minutes into the final period. The Lightning regain the lead 2 minutes later. Steve Downey puts in his own rebound for a 3-2 game. But Tampa would double the advantage moments later. Ryan Malone finds the puck on a breakaway, and he makes no mistake. The former Penguin nails a satisfying strike and pushes the lead to 4-2 Lightning. That's how it would end. Tampa Bay ties the series at 3 games all. Game 7 is in Pittsburgh on Wednesday.